Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 39, verse 2. The ephod he made of gold and blue and purple and red and the best linen.